Qualification match number 15 starts off with three robots in motion. 67-12, the Mountaineers going for a hatch panel. 76-76 doing the same. As the sandstorm clears, Red Alliance is up by three. $39.98, Redneck Robotics coming over to the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance. '76-'76, the Robo Dogs from Thompson picking up a hatch panel on the blue side of the field. 95 seconds to go. Placed hatch panels worth 2 points. Cargo worth 3 points. Here in Destination Deep Space, presented by the Boeing Company. On the red side of the field, the Mountaineers, 67-12, getting defended by Mountain View, 75-38. 1 minute to go, 1 minute to go. Score is still 6-3, 76-76, attempting to place a hatch panel. As it comes down to the final 20 seconds here in qualification 15. Robots heading towards the habitat. 76-76 trying to place a hatch panel. Very close, 10 seconds now. 75-38 already on the platform. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Your final score. The Blue Alliance takes the win, 14-6.